North of town, Whitworth hosting Northwestern Minnesota. Early on, Felix Freet with the bucket and the foul. He finished with a game-high 26 points and 12 boards. Pirates by three, but the tables turned rather quickly. Ethan Benton with the long two. He led the Eagles with 17. It was Northwestern up by eight, but the Pirates fight back. Idris Lasisi with the steal. He takes it himself for the lay-in. Lasisi also hit the game winner with 1 second to go to give the Pirates a 78-76 win. But with three games.